It was supposed to be the first day of school for Covington Catholic since some of their students were caught in the protest on the steps of the Lincoln Memorial. School was canceled today because of security concerns. And this morning, there's been a gathering outside the Covington Diocese drawing attention to what happened. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters has the latest live from Covington. Andrew.
Yeah, there have been a lot of different opinions on display here in front of the Covington Diocese. On the side of the street where we are, we see people holding signs that say they stand with Covington Catholic and the chaperones and the students. And across the street over in front of the Basilica, the gathering of people for this vigil called for by the American Indian Movement, giving people a chance to speak out about what happened. Yeah, there were some drums and chants, but for the most part, it seemed to be a civil gathering, even though there were people with differing opinions here in the crowd. Some were holding signs with slogans like racism is learned behavior, but many of the voices of the crowd were calling for healing. Some were frustrated by this incident, seeing it as another problem with the way Native Americans have been treated historically. One theme I also noticed in some of the comments and people we talked to was a call for better understanding. One man said it seemed as though the kids from Covington Catholic were put in a position they were not prepared for as they stood in the midst of two different activist groups at the Lincoln Memorial on Friday.
D.C. is a brutal place. I've been to D.C. many times, and it's an environment of politics and activism, and they, in my opinion, their reaction was one of youth and inexperience, and I question as to why the parents or the chaperones or the church or whoever was there from the facility didn't step in during that whole hour and 46 minutes that there was all these different altercations from different people.
And there have been people in the crowd and driving past the crowd criticizing the media as well for our coverage, and people driving by showing support and criticism of President Trump as well. So again, a lot of opinions on display here near the Covington Diocese this morning. Reporting live, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.